And I had to get down at some point, so I thought I'd do it at this point. I count better at night.
Okay.
So, what's going on? I thought it was an all Logan week.
It was.
Was?
Boys suck.
Aw, hon.
They totally suck.
Sometimes they do.
Tell me it gets better when they get older.
It gets better when they get older.
It does?
Well, it gets more confusing, more complicated, more complex. Does any of that sound better?
No.
So what happened?
It was awful. We went to dinner with Lucy and Marty, and I told him everything beforehand about how Marty pretended that we didn't know each other, and I just had to go with it.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
So right in the middle of dinner, he decides that he can't lie to Lucy, and he tells her that Marty and I have
known each other since freshman year.
Yikes!
I know. Who does that, right? Right in the middle of dinner.
He has no reason to be jealous. I mean, he knows that I love him.
Of course he does.
So why would he do it?
I have no idea. Mars and Venus, you know?
Yeah, see, I don't think that's right, because Mars and Venus are both planets, right? So they have something in common. I think it's more like Mars in a bowl of soup.
Venus in a bowl of soup.
What?
Venus is the woman. Venus in a bowl of soup.
Really, Mom?
Well, I'm just saying. So, how's Lucy?
I don't know. Not good. She ran out, and I've been trying to call her, but she won't answer her phone. I don't blame her. I mean, I wouldn't want to talk to me right now.
Oh, she'll be fine. She probably just needs time to cool down, you know?
Yeah, I hope so. I mean, I feel terrible.
Of course you do. You want to come home? I'm about to start counting dust ruffles.
No. I should actually probably go over there and try, you know, see if she'll talk to me in person.
All right. Let me know what happens.
Yeah, I will. 1:43.
Oh, thank you. Sorry boys suck.
Yeah, stupid bowls of soup.